Hey folks, coming to you live from my daughter's bedroom because it's the only place I can hide as a hostage without being discovered. You know, a lot of people who know me know that I just love to stay busy. I'm always busy, never really take time, but this week, forced to take the time.
It's time to stop!
Deal with the kids, deal with the laundry, deal with the cleaning, because my wife has coronavirus. She had symptoms Tuesday, stuffed up, had a headache that set in, and it progressively got worse, a really bad headache. COVID and a double ear infection for good measure. So, bummer for her. We're trying to not get it. She's kind of quarantined in our bedroom. She comes out but wears a mask. And we stay away from her, and that sucks. She has to stay away from the kids. More interesting role is becoming a full-time dad. So this is a little diary, if you will.
Nice.
Because it's not that easy of a job. So with that, here's my life this week. You'll often find my daughter on her iPad. But she learned how to spell purple the other day, so that was a benefit. What are you doing?
What are you doing, Dad?
Just being a dad. Just about everything in the house has new batteries now, because I'm home. So, today you started your school virtual learning?
Yep.
How'd it go? Was it pretty good? What'd you like best about it?
I liked the learning.
All right, so this is what I did yesterday. We worked on her bed, which, great, nice and clean. Stuffed animals, we have a bit of a problem. This was all in her closet, so I took it upon myself to empty the entire closet. I can handle just about anything on the planet, but there's one sound I don't do well with. Behind that door is my other daughter. She's sleeping right now, but getting awfully close when she wakes up, because once she wakes up, my free time is over. So I'm gonna check the monitor, and if she's rolling around, it's over. Okay, well, there goes the free time. Let's do this. I'll talk about that later. Hey, bud. How's it going, buddy? Hey. Are you excited? By the way, this is about 8 loads of laundry I have to fold. So, hey, can you help me fold all this laundry? Perfect. Let's go, buddy. Time to get up. What do you got?
Judges of the Hippo Game.
Changing diapers?
That is actually not your favorite part.
It's your favorite part, isn't it?
No, it's not. That I don't like the crying.
Okay, easy, Turbo.
I don't like the poop that gets on me. One day mom was taking care of the baby and poop got on her hand.
What happens then?
Then she had to wash it off, and then she had to throw the poopy diaper away.
Okay, well, comes with the territory, I guess. Okay. Did you have a good nap? Huh? Dad life. Well, I haven't played that game in like 35 years. Well, it's pretty easy. You just eat balls. These were sent from heaven. Puffs. I mean, ridiculous. Crushing them. This is a puff kingdom. Kingdom of puffs. Another must-have is Disney's Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Gold.
fishing rod to catch the big red gooey fish. And we use that catcher's mitt to catch the big bouncing red.
It's like a magnet. Boom.
Yeah, Goofy, how's his knees?
Right. That's like superhuman. Yeah, that's me too.
See you real soon.
Look at that guy's knees. You know what strength that takes?
Jeez. My daughter Bella's an artist. Well, that's not her work, but this is. And I did do some stretching the other day working out, and this is her rendition of me. Athlete. My wife, bless her heart, has created a crock pot. This will feed our family tonight. And even in her condition, stricken with coronavirus, she was able to get up and create this meal. So for that, I'm grateful. She should really be in bed, but there are times it comes and goes where she feels pretty good. So we all benefit. And there's some cookies for Santa. Ask you a question.
What?
How has the week been with Daddy in charge?
Horrible.
What? We have terribly gross washers and dryers. They're disgusting. But they do clean sheets, which is important when you're living with someone with coronavirus. At least that's what my wife thinks. So she too was able to get up and put these into the washer. Now I'm moving them over to dry because they need to be slept on.
Hands.
Why?
Because I'm about to eat my sandwich and I decided to pickle, a hot pickle, it stung my tongue because it was fire. And also...
here's a pro move.
What?
Ever put them on your sandwich?
What?
Ever put chips on your sandwich?
What?
I once wanted to create something, a product.
What?
That was bread with a built-in crunch. You know what I was going to call it?
What?
Brunch.
Brunch!
Nice.
I'm going to try it now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to try it now.
Give it a shot. Make sure you, get a chip in there.
Got two
chips.
There you go.
What do you think? I haven't seen it.
Right there. Santa was just here.
Santa was just here.
Two elves.
Bubbles.
Bubbles. Mine's called bunnies. And this is, and the Brittany's is called Bubbles.
You mean?
Hey.
What?
How are you?
Well, would you like to have dinner?
In your
little
lounge bar? How do you feel?
Oh, look, it fits. It's great. Perfect.
Okay.
Until the fever kicks in?
I'm sure about 11 o'clock.
And it's going to go and fill every crevice in there. So
it's good to see you upright.
Rotting process.
Until tomorrow. So long.